Hi children, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are happy after doing your all activities. Okay, today we are going to learn English. Which class are you now? You are a LKG class. Okay. All of you stand up, please. Okay. Today we are going to learn a rhyme. And what is this? This is an ant. Are you ready? Yes, very good. The ants come marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants come marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants come marching one by one, the little ones are also stuck in stone. They all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. Once again, shall you sing with me? Ready? One, two, three, start. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, the little ones also start to sing. They all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. Yes, very good. Did you like this rhyme? Yes. Take your textbook. Page number 13. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 26 letters in the English alphabet. Okay. See children, today we are going to learn the first letter of an English alphabet. This is the first letter in English alphabet. See, this letter is called A. Capital letter A and small letter A. Today we are going to learn the letter A through an interesting story. Are you ready? Do you like stories? Yes. And the name of our story is Alice And what is this? Apple. All of you say,
Shall we sing again?
Yes. And who is this?
And
shall we sing?